I'm in that big boy, bitches can't rent this. I floss every day, but I ain't a dentist. Your whole style and approach, I invented. And I ain't taking that back, cause I meant it.
Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. My name is T-Rock, I go by Terry Teens, period. If you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that like, comment, and subscribe button. Turn on that post notification so you know when a bad bitch post. Period. As you may know from the title, I got my iPhone 12 Pro Max. The box is definitely slimmer than usual, but yes. Okay, but yes, I just got it. It came today. I didn't even think it was gonna come today because I said it wasn't gonna ship to the 14th. So, hey, it's here. I'm happy. I got the video, so let's go. I'm so excited because I just upgraded from the XX Max. My XX Max cracked literally just in time. I was going to get the 12 Pro, but I said, let me, patience is virtue. Patience is the key. So I went to go cop myself the 12 Pro Max. I'm ready to open up. So, little flip at the back. You know, the case, the boxes are super small. I don't even think I have my 12 XX Max case. But these are super small. I'm not used to this being this small because, you know, better look at it. Okay. Y'all, I'm so happy. I just don't even know. Like, I've been needing a new phone forever, so come on, let's see, look at it together. Bomb. That's all I gotta say is bomb. Super pretty. I'm gonna take it out in a minute. Let me just set everything out. Okay. So, disregarding the phone for a minute. So this is what Apple gives you in the box. As you can see. This is what Apple gives you in the box. So they give you, you know, the basic. Y'all know, us Apple people know. The design. Little Apple sticker. The reg. Charger. I'm mad that I'm not seeing the box. I'm mad I'm not seeing the box. The box. Am I making the box? But I don't see the box in here, so I'll probably definitely need to go get one of those. Okay. So to this bad baby right here. It's iconic. It feels great. It feels like. It feels kind of heavier. I love a heavy phone. A heavy big phone is always a plus for me. So I love that about it. I love the soft touch of blue, but you could tell it's blue with the glossy bomb, bomb, bomb. So we're gonna take it out. Okay. We love to see it. Come on, Apple. We love to see it. We love to see it. It's the square, it's the 5S. It reminds me of a big 5S. Like, I feel like I'm holding my childhood right now. Okay, we're gonna turn it on. As it should. So, this is so huge. Like, this phone is big. I think my last phone was a 6.5, I think. I think the XX Max is the 6.5. I think it's somewhere over there. I haven't had a big phone like this in a minute. So, it's new. It's psychotic. Oh my God. It's everything. I'm I'm gonna put my pictures that I took on here on the screen so you can just see, like, the camera is going. The camera is doing what it should. Like, that's the phone I got right now, so you can see what kind of phone I have. The pictures are bomb. Oh my god, I'm gonna have so much fun with this phone. The phone feels super, it feels durable. It don't feel like all the other iPhones that I had. I don't know. They always doing something new. That's all I gotta say. Like, I put the case on, as you can see. Trying to be bougie so they can see the color. They can still see it. Once again, we're going back to the 5S looking shape. Like, Drake is on my front. As y'all can see, Drake is on the front. It's bomb. Every phone that I get, like, the speaker, it always be the speaker and the camera that gets me. Like, and then, like, the non-glossy bag, like, it's very much classy. It's very much get this phone. Like, I don't know. If you're a big phone, this is a 6.7 screen. So, it's bigger than the 11 Pro Max, which is, I think, it's a 6.5. I love it. I can rock it with no case. Like, it still feels durable. It still looks cute with no case. Like, it don't even feel, like, flimsy. Like, I don't know. I think the extra corners makes the phone. The pictures are nice. Everything is great. Let's see. Like, I don't think you can see because of the blur, but it's getting me. It's everything. But yes, I'm mad that it didn't come with no box because I want that fast little charger, the fast little charging box that everybody be talking about. I've been waiting to get one. So I'm going to go to Apple to get one of those tomorrow. Definitely need to get a new screen protector. It's the 5S screen kinda. It's just bomb. All I got to say is bomb. If you want this, it's I think $10.99. When I say $10.99, I mean $1,099. Okay, but yes, it's for $1,099. It's retail for $1,099, which is pretty decent for how many phones that they're basically releasing. They're releasing like freaking 10 phones. If you want me to do another video of the features and stuff on this phone, I don't really know the features. I might go outside and take pictures or whatever y'all want me to do. Just leave it in the comments. I will get back to you. If I missed anything, I don't think I missed anything. It's an unboxing. But yes, thank y'all so much for watching my YouTube video. I will be doing more videos like this with unboxing my, like, new Apple products because I got a lot of stuff coming soon, especially due to Christmas. So if y'all want to see a little bit more unboxing videos, let me know in the comments. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on those post notifications so you know when a bad biatch post. Period. And I'll see you guys later. Thank you. Bye. When they fuck Nikki, you fuck Nicole body. Ain't no miles when this here nobody. Go up with their heads, these bitches is nobody. I mean a new body. Now I need some.